Hey, hey. What's up? Yes, Disney Land is going to postpone their reopening Disney Land. They said that if you travel, I mean, you go places. They said a quarantine for 14 days. But let's be honest here. My vacation might be 6 days, so. And into the weekend. When they're supposed to stay in the hotel and then leave the hotel and go home, I guess. Can't do nothing. I don't take a vacation for 2 weeks, man. I guess it means I ain't taking a vacation. Even a 10-day vacation wouldn't be long enough. $10,000 fine if you're caught. Like don't 10, travel. Omaha, don't travel. St. Louis, 80 in Chicago, 79 right teach me now, how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie. Who ain't messing with my Dougie? Well the warmest locations getting into the 80s today. 2010. Teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie. The upper 70s. But again, a really nice day here unfolding for Southeast Wisconsin. Yep. It is 12:15 and I have to get my mother soon. I'm watching Rebecca on the news. Teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie.
So let's get you ready for the rest of your afternoon. And again,
well, they got to talk to my neighbor. Somebody hit my car. My neighbor hit my car. He hasn't called back the insurance company, but I guess they'll talk to him. Who knows when they'll talk to him, though?
Let's talk baseball, okay? Tomorrow.
Talking baseball, 60 games to go. Talking baseball, 60 games to go. Win all 60 and you're in the playoffs. I don't think we'll go on a 60 game winning streak, but you never know.
July 23rd or July 24th. The team says fans initially will not be allowed to watch games in person, but Bob Uecker, you'll return to call.
Go, Bob Uecker! Woohoo!